Just before your dad called me, I had a dream. All of my dreams from people who have died all take place in my kitchen for some reason. So I was in the kitchen, and it was dark. And there was someone there with me. I knew it was someone I loved. There were no names exchanged. The face wasn't clear. I remember the black hair. And I remember saying, "It is so good to see you. I can't believe it. It's so nice to see you." And then I left the kitchen to go back upstairs. And on the way down in the car, I thought to myself, I wonder if that was Andrew stopping by to say goodbye to me. I truly believe it was him.